This is a three-dimensional model of Knorr-Bremse relay valve type KR6. The function of the relay valve is to supply brake cylinder pressure to the brake caliper. The important parts of the relay valve are as follows: relay valve housing, diaphragm piston, valve guide E, compression spring, inlet valve seat V1, and outlet valve seat V2. Working of the relay valve can be divided into three stages: initial stage, brake application stage, and the brake release stage. In the initial stage, the pressure in the auxiliary reservoir R is applied to the inlet valve seat V1. The inlet valve seat remains closed by the thrust of the compression spring F. The outlet valve seat V2 remains in its venting position. In this stage, no pre-control pressure CV is applied. During the brake application stage, CV2 pressure comes into the relay valve through the PLV. The diaphragm piston C moves upwards by the pre-control pressure CV2 and the outlet valve V2 is closed. The force of the compression spring F is overcome and the inlet valve seat V1 is opened. Consequently, the pressure applied to the inlet valve flows as C pressure to the brake cylinders and simultaneously goes to the diaphragm piston C. The developing C pressure and the thrust of the compression spring causes the diaphragm piston C to return to its mid position. The inlet valve seat V1 now closes. The outlet valve seat V2 stays closed. The pressures C and CV are equal. The CV pressure applied to the diaphragm piston C is vented out. Simultaneously, the applied C pressure opens the outlet valve seat V2. The C pressure is vented entirely to the atmosphere through the outlet valve. The outlet valve seat V2 stays open and the diaphragm piston C remains vented.